We've covered several of the common security models. You have a good overview of models that have been in use in days gone by as well as in current use now. For the exam, it's important that you have a basic understanding of the models we covered as well as the properties of the models that have specific properties. A favorite question on the exam is to ask properties questions regarding the Bell-LaPadula model and the BIBA model. So make sure you're clear on those properties. They look like they're opposite from one another, but if you really get a good understanding of the properties, they make a little bit more sense. So look back over the models, get a good understanding of what each model's purpose is and how it differs from the others, and you'll be ready to answer all those questions correctly.